Energy. Welcome back to FIFA The Journey 18. It has been way too long. I forgot everything about this game. So let's continue. We do have a cutscene. So let's see what it is. And we got some training today. It's been a while since I've done a training. See how far behind I am in this. I just now found out that FIFA no longer is going to be called FIFA. It's not going to be EA Sports football game or whatever, soccer game, whatever they call it now, FC. EA Sports FC, isn't that what they're calling it now? Yeah. So this will probably be released probably after FIFA 23 comes out, so that'll be fun. There we go. Easy EA. Here's an A. Wasn't as easy as the other one, but still an A. DC United. Here we go. Cutscene.
This room already knows what's at stake here today. It's a cup final. Glory or nothing. But maybe some of you are thinking that there will be other seasons, other finals, other chances to win. I used to think like that too. Listen to me. Before you step onto that pitch, ask yourselves, how many more chances have you got left? How many more seasons before football becomes a game you used to play? Do you know? I used to think I'd just go on forever. But I didn't. And neither will you. Today, all that matters is what you achieve out on that pitch, alongside your brothers. I carry the weight of my regrets every day. But you guys don't need to. Every sprint, every tackle, every pass, every shot. Imagine they're your last. This is your last cup final. Your first cup final. Your only cup final. Win. Si se puede.
Hey, let's win. I'm trying to remember what happened. So last time we played, who is it? Seattle? And we beat them. So we are the home team here today. I don't know if this is specifically a one game elimination. It looks like it's one. No, we beat the white players. This looks like it's just best of one. Here we go.
Here's your chance to be the hero, bro. Take it. We win, we'll all be heroes. Spoken like a pro. Just don't be forgetting to have fun out there. Like Gonzalez said, you never know when a final may be your last.
Here we go.
Fantastic cup build up. And the wait is finally over. Moments away from kickoff for the MLS Cup final. And we'll be bringing you all the action uninterrupted and live here on EA TV.
Yeah, can't wait, Martin. It's been a long road to get to this point. 44 league games, the playoffs, and now this. Most people give it Galaxy the edge, but he might be quite close.
How much of a key role does Alex Hunter have in what we're likely to see?
Well, if the previous matches are anything to go by, he will be an important player. It's a great coup to get him on European deadline day, and he's not disappointed.
The Galaxy are lining up from the start. One main striker, one probably just off it. How are they going to find attacking routes with this formation?
Well, whether they can create through the middle.
Here we see. Go.
I just think today those two wide lads in midfield are going to be important.
Both
got a bit of pace, capable of getting around the outside.
That's a bad pass.
It's Alex Hunter. Here's Roman Alessandrini. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good defending. Yellow van down. And it's Cole. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Hunter. Zales. Alessandrini,
there we
first
go.
Goal of the MLS Cup final, and it goes to LA Galaxy.
Well, they've laid down a marker there, and what might be an extremely important one. Could they go on and dominate this match?
Send it up high in the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, he's smiling to his teammates. So difficult to stop when they do finish up there. Yeah.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's Hunter.
Oh, I missed that.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. They could pose some danger now. Oh, charge down.
Horrible shot.
Headed down to a teammate. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Hunter. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
It's not.
LA Galaxy's ball. It's their throw.
I do want to see that again. Where was the... Where's the hit? There it is. Where's the zoom? I guess it was that. Alright.
Roma Alessandrini. Now Hunter. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. It's a super pass. He could be in behind. Trying with the forward pass to make a way through the defence, but it didn't quite work out. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Jermaine Jones. Here's Pele van Aanholt. Zardes! On to Hunter. Trying to find an opportunity. He went in well. Nice return pass. Now Jesse Zardes. Hunter. Trying to steal the ball from him. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Mm-hmm. Now Brown. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Van Damme. Dos Santos. Hunter. Pele van Aanholt. Here's Hunter.
Not how that three times was supposed to work.
Hunter! Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
So used to playing in the shower, I could just brought in, he's got a decent shot. There we go. Here's Hunter.
They've doubled their lead, Galaxy.
Right, I can't afford to relax just yet, but very nearly there, you fancy.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Dos Santos. It's Alex Hunter. And the LA Galaxy get a free kick now.
Free kick. Okay.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Stieber. That's good movement forward here. Proper tackle that. What a very good first
make
half
it
in this
half-time.
MLS Cup final.
Well, some.
We are up 2-0.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Good forward play from them.
Ooh.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save.
Not going to get
keeps
a
the ball in his grasp. Here's Brown. Now Yella Van Dam. Here's Roman Alessandrini. To Jones. Dos Santos. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. That's a clever pass from Alex Hunter. Franklin. Here's Daniel Sterez. Emmanuel Boateng, and they get it away. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Dos Santos.
It's a free kick. Foul. I think he's supposed to get a card for it.
So we've got a substitution now, Alan, and one of the great performers in this game is going to be replaced, this forward.
Yeah, and what a round of applause he's getting, and quite right too. He's put in every ounce of effort possible here today.
Zardoz is off.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Giving the ball away now. Jermaine Jones. Marcelo Sabas. And he could get away here. Here's Brown. And here's the shot. Well, I'll give him credit for having a go. Nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. They've got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Number 24, Emmanuel
Dos Santos.
To be replaced by...
It's Giovanni Dos Santos.
I'm offside.
Hunter. Hunter is given offside.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Dos Santos. Still around a quarter of the game to go. The LA Galaxy closing in on lifting the trophy.
Yeah, and it's the time.
Shots on here. All these players aren't resting on their laurels.
So close.
I This could be a chance. It's Alex Hunter. No, goalkeeper can only parry it out. No doubt that's a corner. Corner's taken. And now the shot.
Ooh,
up for grabs here.
Shot.
Oh, that's good defending. Good challenge. Patrick Nyako.
10 minutes left. Looks like it's going to be an easy win.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Hunter. Referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Their card. Oh, it's a straight red.
Well, you sometimes question the judgment of players in these situations. He's gone flying in, and now he's trudging off.
Well, a rush of blood, to say the least. And you can have no complaints whatsoever.
Substitution. And a crack!
Oh, I see.
Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'll be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
I mean, I know he's on a breakaway, so at that point it's it doesn't matter what you did.
Dos Santos. Jonathan Dos Santos. I like the look of this attack. Put into the middle. The ball's loose. They've hammered home their advantage numerically, and now they've got the goal that superiority suggested they would get.
Yeah, they've played with a lot of intelligence there to use the extra man, made the pitch wide, got their reward.
It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Looks Let's like see the replay now.
Did it touch him? It went through him.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
Do it.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Now Brown. Got his shot off now. Hit it home. Look how happy the Galaxy fans are. Their team.
They're champions.
MLS. This cup final. They are the champions.
Oh, they've been pushed all the way. To work extremely hard out there, but I think they're deserving winners.
What about the part played by Alex Hunter? Because the season didn't start too well for LA.
No, since he joined the club in early September, he's made a big difference. He's steadied the ship and added a bit of quality, a bit of zest to that front line.
Well, there were times in the course of this campaign you could not imagine this kind of presentation going the way of the LA team.
Question is, did the game end
here? But congratulations to all connected with the Galaxy. A lot of work, the regular season, the playoffs, and now the final itself. And they are the MLS champions, LA Galaxy.
Yeah, it did look for a long time as if they'd miss out on the playoffs. Never mind lift this cup. No wonder they're delighted, showing a lot of character, a lot of staying power.
They have a reputation whereby every team, I think, wants to knock them over to get their scalp. Well, no one's been able to do that. And they're off on a lap of honour. A real tour of triumph here.
Tastes even sweeter when you have been struggling during the course of the campaign.
Well, they were written off, and now around us in the press box, they'll be writing up LA Galaxy. They've produced the fireworks when it matters. And their name goes on this trophy as MLS Cup champions, LA Galaxy.
There we go. MLS champions. There we go. Pass it around the big trophy.
You've earned this.
That's it, mate. Take it.
We've earned it.
Perfect. Couldn't have been better.
Of course I'm coming back. It wouldn't be Christmas without you and Granddad. Just promise me you'll make them roast potatoes extra crispy, yeah? All right, Mum, I gotta go. Yeah, I'll speak to you soon. You too.
It's either gonna go amazingly or horribly. I don't know which one.
You wanted to see me, Coach?
Yes, have a seat. You've had a wonderful season, Alex. The impact you've made since coming here. I don't think I've ever seen a player as young as you make such a difference to a team.
Thank you.
Holding up a cup? It's no feeling like it.
I'm sure it won't be the last piece of silverware you win in your career.
Oh, that's it? I was expecting there to be like, when you've been traded or something.
Right, Dad, these are the last ones.
Well, I'll get those in the car then.
Cheers.
Shouldn't this be in a museum or something?
Hey. That? It's kind of a family heirloom. Our granddad scored his 100th goal with this. Coventry City away, February 1969. Left foot volley. Sweet as a nut. Here. It's always brought me luck.
Stays in the family.
Really have to go?
I'll be back before you know it.
All right. When you get back, we're going training together, okay?
Deal.
You better get a move on or you'll miss your flight.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Hey, Alex. Thanks.
Remember you asked me for a piece of advice once?
Never
on the pitch,
you.
Out here, never stop being you.
Well, I thought there was going to be more to that. Then at that point, the other one would have been like, be like a hunter, be like us. Then it's over. Those last two cutscenes, just like, what's the point? Now we're in Manchester.
Oh, we're wondering here, Alan, aren't we, about this game and what could kept it up? Because there hasn't been too much to shout about so far.
No, both teams flat. No inspiration at all. Both managers scratching their heads on the sideline there.
Well, well, well. Look who's back from La La Land. Hey, but let me see if I've got this straight. You come back to Blighty for the holiday season, and here you are spending New Year sitting at your mum's watching football on the telly. Alex Hunter, party beast!
Oh, mate, still got a mouth on you, I see. I can't believe I'm actually going to say this, but it is good to see you, bro.
Oh, I know that. I see me every day.
Modest as ever, huh? Look, Danny.
I'm sorry if I sort of fell out of touch a bit.
We're mates.
It was mad. So you're gonna tell me what's going on?
Huh? Oh, well, lads are winning, that's what. Well, seems the gaffer doesn't think I'm as good as the guy they brought me in to replace.
That would be,
I don't know, mate. Ever since the move, it's like I've been in my own head too much. Like everyone's watching me, waiting for me to be the next Alex Hunter. Maybe championships where I belong.
Listen, mate. You need to put all of that out of your head, man. Just show them what you can do. Who needs Alex Hunter when they've got the Williams? Hmm?
Yeah. Mm. Yeah. 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 I mean, I was just... I didn't want to say anything, you know, hurt your feelings.
Thanks, Danny. I appreciate it.
Get you down. Yeah, you're welcome.
No more stealth mode, yeah?
All right. Well, let's go out. I'll show you how it's done.
Oh.